I'm Lucy W. Bolden. I was born Luciana Winston, June 13th, 1937, in Sabot, Virginia. My wonderful parents, Bessie Mae Johnson and Oliver Asbel Winston. There were advantages to being in a two-room school because you had four grades in each room. And being a sharp little kid, I was able to pick up, and so I moved ahead. Among my years of teaching, met several interesting people. I guess my most famous student was a young man that I had in kindergarten and first grade who was extremely, extremely shy. And he loved to hear me sing, "Chickamauga, chickamauga, Granny Crow, went to the well to wash my toe. When I got back, one chicken was gone. What's the time, old witch?" 1 o'clock. His name was Sugar Ray Leonard. I enjoyed having fights at my hairdresser with a certain person because we had the same hairdresser. My hairdresser's name was Mamie Durham. And the person that I could fight with on occasion was Maya Angelou. I would say the driving force in my life, I was blessed again with two wonderful teachers, Miss Valentine and Mrs. Bess. And the idea for them, they had been successful and they wanted their students to be more successful than they had been. As I was telling someone, it was not the idea of I've got mine and you've got yours to get, but the idea was you have to go forward and be better. And I always accepted that, and that's what I did. Maybe that's why I was able to graduate from high school at the age of 15, and I was valedictorian of my class. I had said earlier that I'm a factualist. People are optimists. They always look for the good in everything. Then you have people who are pessimists. They always look for the bad in everything. And a factualist, which I consider myself, I deal with what it is now.